Hello, so I wanted to do a short video because I have been doing the 80-day obsession for 3.5 weeks now, and we were asked for our measurements, and I don't go on scales, I don't do scales, I don't like scales. I think they can be very disheartening, but we were asked, so I did take my before and then 3.5 weeks in, got asked to take them again. And to be honest, I am, when I look in the mirror, I am seeing changes, big changes, but I hadn't been on the scales. So went on them this morning, guys. 3.5 weeks, I'm down 6 pounds. 6 pounds, and I didn't even have that, like, a lot to lose. You know, I just have those niggly bit to lose. Can I imagine if you're a bigger person and you have a lot of weight to lose? This is like a game changer. This is gonna like blow. It's just gonna blow up. I was shocked. 6 pounds in 3.5 weeks. I'm eating 5 times a day. Sometimes I sit and I go, oh shit, I've got to eat, I forgot to eat, and I'll run to the kitchen and I'll grab my little snack and I'll grab my little prepared meal. Because it's timed nutrition and every cannot go any longer than 3 hours without food. And I'm eating 5 times a day, and I have never been so small in my life. And strong, because we're obviously doing 6 workouts a week as well. And they're tough workouts, they're an hour long workouts. The majority of them are an hour long and they're tough. This program is not for beginners. So if you're excited about this program, it is coming out in January. I am in the test group, if you didn't know already. And the program's officially released in January, but this is not a beginner program. So if you are excited about it and you wanted to do it, I would recommend you do some of the other Beachbody programs and kind of work up to this one, because this is amazing. This is gonna really change things up. So I wanted to oh, and this is another thing I wanted to share. I have no cravings. Now, you're talking to the wine, pizza and chocolate and ice cream girl. So on a Saturday night, my Saturday treat, I'd be so excited I would get to a Saturday. But yes, treat meal. I'd share a pizza with my son, we'd have a few scoops of Ben and Jerry's, and maybe even stick a couple of the chocolate flakes in the top and a glass of wine. And that was the meal. I didn't go like crazy all day, but that was my meal. The pizza, the wine, a little bit of ice cream with my son, a little bit of chocolate on top. Now, I haven't had that now. This will be coming up 4 weeks. And to be honest, I thought I'm going to be pulling my hair out here. I look forward to my wine on a Saturday. And hand on my heart, I have had zero cravings, zero. It's come to Saturday night and I don't even want them, which is absolutely crazy. And I think it's because we're all in this community, we're in this closed Facebook community, and we all support each other and we're all on it and we're so excited and honored to be part of this test group. We don't want to slip up. We don't want to go and have all the bad stuff. We want to be on this, and there is no cravings, but there is a secret weapon, and this is my secret weapon, and I swear to God, this is helping me so much. This, for those of you that don't know, it's a whole food meal replacement. This is probably saving my life, because it actually tastes like a super duper thick chocolate smoothie, and this is saving me from raiding the cupboards. And it's in the meal plan, which is even better. So I'm on it, I'm in it 100%. My chocolate shakeology is kind of saving my life at the minute. I'm not going off track. We still have a long, long way to go. I think there's still around 8.5 weeks to go. So it's crazy. I'm loving it. I can't believe the results. And they're just going to get better. And they're just going to get more chiseled and lean. And it's exactly what I'm looking for. So bring it on. Bring on the next 2 months. Have a good day, guys.